Sefer Chokmah Shalomah, also called the Wisdom of Solomon, Chapter 1. Love righteousness, ye that be judges of the earth. Sing of Yahuah with a good heart, and in simplicity of heart seek him. For he will be found of them that tempt him not, and showeth himself unto such as do not distrust him. For froward thoughts separate from Elohim, and his power, when it is tried, reproveth the unwise. For into a malicious soul wisdom shall not enter, nor dwell in the body that is subject unto sin. For the Ruach Ha'Qodesh of discipline will flee deceit, and remove from thoughts that are without understanding, and will not abide when unrighteousness cometh in. For wisdom is a loving Ruach, and will not acquit a blasphemer of his words. For Elohim is witness of his reins, and a true beholder of his heart, and a hearer of his tongue. For the Ruach Yahuah filleth the world, and that which containeth all things has knowledge of the voice. Therefore, he that speaketh unrighteous things cannot be hid, neither shall vengeance, when it punishes, pass by him. For inquisition shall be made into the counsels of the ungodly, and the sound of his words shall come unto Yahuah for the manifestation of his wicked deeds. For the ear of jealousy heareth all things, and the noise of murmurings is not hid. Therefore beware of murmuring, which is unprofitable, and refrain your tongue from backbiting. For there is no word so secret that shall go for naught, and the mouth that belieth slayeth the soul. Seek not death in the arrow of your life, and pull not upon yourself destruction with the works of your hands. For Elohim made not death, neither has he pleasure in the destruction of the living. For he created all things, that they might have their being, and the generations of the world were healthful. And there is no poison of destruction in them, nor the kingdom of death upon the earth. For righteousness is immortal. But ungodly men, with their works and words, called it to them. For when they sought to have it their friend, they consumed to naught, and made a covenant with it, because they are worthy to take part with it.